adjusting the settings in the iCombi Classic. From the main screen, select the Settings button. Select Settings. The first selection is Managing Information with a USB Stick. When selected, the screen will appear and allow you to download HACCP documentation, service information, download programs, upload programs. Select the return arrow button to return to the settings screen. The next setting is network information. This is only active if the unit is hooked via Ethernet and is connected to the internet. By selecting the next button, you can toggle between Celsius or Fahrenheit. Select your time setting button. Select the date. Turn the dial to edit. Select the time. Turn the dial to edit. You can also select between 24-hour time or AM PM time. Select the back arrow button to return to your main settings screen. Select this button for additional settings. Your first option when selected will show a QR code for registering your unit online. Use the return arrow to go back one step. The next setting is to adjust the font on the unit. This is great when you want to type in different languages. Turn the dial to make your selection, select the green check, and hit the return button to return one step back. The next setting is to empty the steam generator. And the last setting is service. This is for service technicians to use for unit diagnosis. Select the return button three times until you're back to the main screen.